I stayed up way too late crafting last night, but look at what I made.